Good morning. I am Bishop Peter Jugis of the Catholic Diocese of Charlotte. And with me is Bishop Michael Burbage of the Catholic Diocese of Raleigh. Together we lead and serve the 750,000 Catholics living in North Carolina. We are here today to stand in solidarity with all of you and thousands throughout this state who are in favor of a Choose Life specialty plate in North Carolina. You have heard from national and state leaders on the benefits of this plate and the legal right we possess to have this plate made available in North Carolina. Others have spoken to you on the history of this bill and the rhetoric that some have used to deny us our constitutional right to free speech as citizens of this state, so I'm not going to take up any time by revisiting those facts. But the evidence is clear. Over 120 specialty plates are available in North Carolina. Only one, the Choose Life plate, has yet to receive even a vote by a committee after 7 years of waiting. This is an injustice. We are here because we want to shed the light of truth on this situation. Those of us who embrace the Christian faith know of Jesus' conviction to speak the truth. We recall Jesus' words as he stood before Pilate on his way to Calvary. He said the reason he was born and the reason he came into the world was to testify to the truth, and that those who belong to the truth listen to his voice. Pilate seemed confused by this statement and in response to Jesus asked the question, what is truth? What is the truth regarding the Choose Life specialty plate? The truth is that at no cost to taxpayers, this plate will help expectant mothers who seek help during their pregnancy. The truth is that until this bill is allowed to be voted upon by the full legislature, our right to free speech as citizens of this state is being denied. I am a Catholic and a native of this state. Bishop Burbage and I urge the Catholics of North Carolina, we urge our brothers and sisters who share the Christian faith with us, and all who support the life of the unborn, to combat this disregard for our right to free speech. Write to your legislators. Call your legislators. Visit your legislators. Appeal to their sense of justice and good sense to get this bill passed in 2010. Moses delivered these words from God to the Israelites as they were preparing to enter the promised land. I have set before you this day life and good, death and evil. Choose life that you and your descendants may live. This is not the promised land, but we do live in the goodliest land, as North Carolina is called. A state that allows its citizens to purchase the Choose Life specialty plate lives up to this reputation. Let us not tarnish our reputation as citizens who live in the goodliest land by allowing this specialty plate to remain only a dream any longer. May God bless you and your efforts on behalf of life.